Hello everyone, welcome to AKN Sprint Education. Myself Naveen, I'm the past mentor, and today's session let us discuss about product of vectors. So which carries 2-7 marks and the very easy sums once if you understand the concept. Okay children, let us go with the problems. If a bar equal to 2i bar plus j bar minus k bar and b bar is given minus I bar plus 2j bar minus 4k bar and c bar is given I bar plus j bar plus k bar, then find a bar into b bar into b bar into c bar. So children, this is called dot product. We call it as a dot product, and this is called cross product. Okay children, dot represents dot product and cross represents cross product. Okay, so first whatever is there in the bracket, that we will solve first. Okay children, so first let us find a bar into b bar. Okay, as a value is this, so let us take I bar, j bar and k bar. We need to take the coefficients of I bar. As the coefficient of I bar is 2 and the coefficient of j bar is 1 and the coefficient of k bar is minus 1. Nothing means we need to take one children, and the sign is important. That is about a bar. So a bar is nothing but 2i bar plus j bar minus k bar. I coefficient 2, j coefficient nothing 1, k coefficient nothing minus 1. Now into b bar. What is b bar? Minus I bar. I mean I coefficient minus 1, j coefficient 2 and k coefficient minus 4. Okay children, as we know this is our plus, minus and plus. Okay, so plus I into, okay, we have to remove that particular row and particular colon. So 1 into minus 4, minus 4, in between we have minus 2 into minus 1, minus 2. I mean minus into minus, it will become plus 2, 1 is 2. Okay children, now minus j into particular colon, particular row we have to remove. 2 into minus 4, minus 8. In between minus we have minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus. So minus 1 plus k into that particular colon, particular row you remove, 2 to the 4, minus into minus plus, 1 1 the 1. So minus 4 plus 2, minus 2, I bar, minus 8 minus 1, minus 9, minus into minus plus, 9 j bar, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 into k bar, 5 k bar. Children, what is a bar into b bar? Minus 2 I bar plus 9 j bar plus 5 k bar. Is it clear? This is our A bar into B bar. Slowly you do, you will get the answer. Now, we have B bar into C bar. Let us find now B bar into C bar. Okay children, let us find B bar into C bar. So again we have to check B and C. Let us take I, J and K. Coming to B, minus 1, j coefficient 2, k coefficient minus 4. Now c bar is what? I plus j plus k. I coefficient 1, j coefficient 1, k coefficient 1. Let us find now, as it is plus, minus, plus. Okay, so I into 2, 1 ja 2, minus into minus plus 1, 4 ja 4. Next, minus j into particular row, particular colon you remove, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus into minus plus, 1, 4, 4, plus k into minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 2, minus 2. Okay children, so 2 plus 4, 6, I bar, 4 minus 1, 3, 3 into j bar, 3 j bar, plus k into minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, that is minus 3. Minus 3 into k bar, that is equal to minus 3 k bar. So children, we got B bar into C bar. So as they are cross product children, A bar into B bar, then B bar into C bar. Now in between A bar into B bar and B bar into C bar, we have dot product children. A bar into B bar, dot product B bar into C bar. Okay? So what we got? A bar into B bar, minus 2i bar, plus 9j bar, plus 5k bar, into what is B bar into C bar? 6i bar, minus 3j bar, minus 3k bar. Right? Now what to do dot product? We have to multiply its coefficient children. Minus 2 into 6 plus 9 into minus 3 plus 5 into minus 3. 5 into minus 3. So minus 2 into 6, 2 6 are 12 plus into minus minus 9 3 are 27 plus into minus minus 5 3 are 15. 12 plus 15, 27, 27 plus 27, that is equal to 54. So what is the value of A bar into B bar into B bar into C bar? That is equal to minus 54. See children, if you see the problem, you feel it is very difficult. But when we go through, when we are solving the problem, which is very easy, slowly, slowly if you do, within 2 to 3 minutes, you will get easily 7 mark. No doubt at all. That easy. The thing is, we have to go through simplification thoroughly. Okay children, this is our first question. Okay children, now coming to second question. The same method. A bar is given, B bar is given, C bar is given, D bar is given. Then compute whatever they are asking, that we have to go through first of all. They are asking to find A bar into B bar, into C bar into D bar, and also we have modula. Okay, so let us go with to step by step. Okay, first I want to find out A bar into B bar. A bar into B bar. Okay children, I J K. Okay, as A bar, right? I coefficient 2, J coefficient 1, K coefficient minus 3. Now coming to B bar, I coefficient 1, J coefficient minus 2, K coefficient 1. Okay children, now plus minus plus I into 1 1 ja 1 minus minus 2 into minus 3. So actually minus into minus plus, but in between we have minus 2 3 ja 6 minus J into 2 1 ja 2 minus into minus plus 1 3 ja 3. Okay children, plus K into 2 into minus 2 minus 4 minus 1 into 1 minus 1. So I into 1 minus 6 minus 5 minus J into 2 plus 3 5 plus K into minus 4 minus 1 minus 5. So minus 5i minus 5j minus 5k. Okay, we got minus 5i minus 5j minus 5k, which is equation number 1. We found A bar into B bar. Now let us find C bar into D bar. Okay children, so what is C bar? Minus I plus J minus 4K. Okay, let us write I, J, K. I coefficient minus 1, J coefficient plus 1, K coefficient minus 4. Okay children, now D, 1, 1, 1. All coefficients are 1 only. Okay, we are finding C bar into D bar children. Okay, so I into 1, 1, ja 1, minus into minus plus 1, 4, ja 4. Minus J into minus 1 into 1 minus 1 minus into minus plus 1 4 ja 4. Okay, and then plus K into minus 1 into 1 minus 1 minus 1 1 ja 1. Okay, so that is 4 plus 1 5, that is 5i. 4 minus 1 3 plus 3, minus 3j. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2, that is minus 2k. So this is our equation 2. So what is the equation number 2? 5y minus 3j minus 2k. Okay?
Yes, we got it.
Now, children, in between we don't have dot product. Now we have cross product. Again, we need to find cross product of these two. Okay? So that is I, j and k. I coefficient minus 5, j coefficient minus 5, k coefficient minus 5. Here, I coefficient 5, j coefficient minus 3, k coefficient minus 2. Okay, children, which is equal to I into, now minus 5 into minus 2, that is plus 10. In between we have minus, minus into minus plus, that is 5 3 are 15, minus j into, minus into minus plus, 5 2 are 10, in between minus, minus into minus plus, 5 5 are 25, plus k into, minus into minus plus, 5 3 are 15, in between again minus, minus into minus plus, 5 5 are 25. Okay, children? So I into 10 minus 15, that is minus 5, minus j into 10 plus 25, that is 35, plus k into 25 plus 15, 30 plus 10, 40. So we got minus 5i minus 35j plus 40k. Okay, children? So we got a bar into b bar, cross product of b, c bar into d bar. And also we have, what we have here, this is called modulo, children. I mean, again we have to find modulo of, so this is what, from equation number 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, we found A bar into B bar into C bar into D bar we found. So this is the value of A bar into B bar into C bar into D bar. Now actually we have modulo, right? We have to find the modulo. Okay, modulo is nothing but square root of, so actually what is the, children, here minus 5y minus 35j plus 40. So let me take, so 5 as common, if I take 5 common, here minus 1 I mean minus 1 whole square, here 7 will be, I mean minus 7 whole square, plus here 8 with 5 8 40, 8 square, right? So that is 5 into root over 1 plus minus 7 square 49 plus 8 square 64. 49 plus 1 50, 50 plus 64 114. So that is 5 into root over 114. Okay, that is the value of modulo of A bar into B bar into C bar into D bar. Children, each and every step, step by step you go it. First we found A bar into B bar. Then we found C bar into D bar. Again we found A bar into B bar into C bar into D bar. And then we applied the modulo. So this is also one of the important 7 mark question. Now coming to third question. If A bar equal to I bar minus 2J bar plus 3K bar and B bar is given 2i bar plus j bar plus k bar and c bar is given I bar plus j bar plus 2k bar, then find A bar into B bar into C bar whose modulo. Second question, A bar into B bar into C bar and whose modulo. Okay, so let us find first question. A bar into B bar into C bar whose modulo, let us find. Okay, so first let us find A bar into B bar. So similarly, I, J, K, I coefficient 1, J coefficient minus 2, K coefficient 3. I coefficient 2, J coefficient 1, K coefficient 1. Okay, children? So I into minus 2 into 1, minus 2, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. Minus j into 1 1 the 1 minus 2 3 the 6. Plus k into 1 1 the 1 minus into minus plus 2 2 the 4. I into minus 2 minus 3 minus 5 minus J into 1 minus 6 minus 5 plus K into 1 plus 4 5. So that is minus 5I minus into minus plus 5J plus 5 into K 5K. So we got A bar into B bar. Now what to do? A bar into B bar into C bar. So now we are finding A bar into B bar into C bar. So A bar into B bar means again I, J, K, minus 5, 5, 5. What is C bar children? C bar is 1, 1, 2. Right? So again, plus I into 5, 2 jar, 10, minus 1, 5 jar, 5. Minus J into J value, right? Minus 5, 2 jar, minus 10, minus 1 into 5, 5. Plus K into minus 5, minus 1 into 5, minus 5. 5 2 jar 10 minus 1 5 jar 5. J value minus 5 2 jar 10 minus 1 5 jar 5. Plus K into minus 5 1 jar 5 minus 1 5 jar 5. Okay. 10 minus 5 5 I. Minus 10 minus 5 minus 15. Minus into minus plus 15 J. Minus 5 minus 5 minus 10. I mean minus 10 K. So this is the value of what? A bar into B bar into C bar. Now what to do? We have to find whose modulus, right? Modulus means let me take 5 common. I will get I bar plus 3j bar minus 2k bar. Now let us find modulus. Modulus means square root of I coefficient 1 square, j coefficient 3 square, k coefficient minus 2 whole square. So 5 into root over 1 plus 9 plus 4. 10 plus 4, 14. So what is the answer? The answer is 5 root 14. What is the answer, children? Answer is 5 root 14. Yes, whatever we got, that is correct only. 5 root 14. Now let us find the second question. Our second question is A bar into B bar into C bar. So let us find first B bar into C bar. B bar into C bar. I, J, K, B means 2, 1, 1, C means 1, 1, 2, right? I into 1, 2, jar 2, minus 1, 1, jar 1, minus J into 2, 2, jar 4, minus 1, 1, jar 1, plus K into 2, 1, jar 2, minus 1, 1, jar 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 1 I, 4 minus 1, 3, I mean minus 3 J. 2 minus 1, 1, I mean K bar. We got B bar into C bar. Now let us find A bar into B bar into C bar. Okay, children. Again, I, J, K. A means 1 minus 2, 3. B bar into C bar means 1 minus 3, 1. So I into minus 2. Minus into minus plus 3 3 jar 9. Minus J into 1 1 jar 1 minus 1 3 jar 3. Plus K into 1 into minus 3 minus 3 minus into minus plus 1 2 jar 2. 9 minus 2 7. I mean 7 I. 1 minus 3 minus 2 minus into minus plus 2 J. Minus 3 plus 2 minus 1. I mean minus K bar. So 7 A bar plus 2 J bar minus K bar. So this is our A bar into B bar into C bar. Okay. And also we have to find whose modulus. So we have to find modulus of A bar into B bar into C bar. Right. So that is equal to square root of 7 square plus 2 square plus minus 1 whole square. So 7 square 49, 2 square 4, 1 square 1. That is equal to what? Root 54. So answer is what? Root 54. How can I write as root 54? I can write as 9 6 are 54. Again 9 I can write as root 9 into root 6. Root 9 is nothing but 3. That is equal to 3 root 6. Okay, children. Are you feeling difficult in these problems? No, children. Everything is completely step by step process, everything will be easy once if you practice. So product of factors, easily you will get 14 marks. Okay children, this is our third problem. Now coming to fourth question, find the shortest between the skew lines, shortest distance between skew lines. What are the given two skew lines? R bar equal to 6i bar plus 2j bar plus 2k bar plus t into I bar minus 2j bar plus 2k bar. This is our first skew line. And the second skew line is R bar equal to minus 4i bar minus k bar plus s into 3i bar minus 2j bar minus 2k bar. This is our second skew line. So we have the formula. What is the formula? Shortest distance we call it as ST. Shortest distance between two skew lines. Shortest distance between two skew lines. The formula is A bar minus C bar into B bar into D bar. A bar minus C bar into B bar into D bar by modulo of B bar into D bar. What is the shortest distance between two skew lines children? A bar minus C bar into B bar into D bar modulo divided by mod of B bar into D bar. This is the shortest distance between two skew lines. Okay. So the given first skew line R bar equal to 6i bar plus 2j bar plus 2k bar plus t into I bar minus 2j bar plus 2k bar. If you compare the given skew lines with the standard form R bar equal to A bar plus TB bar. So children, are you understanding? On comparing the given skew lines with R bar equal to A bar plus TB bar, and the second line is R bar equal to C bar plus SD bar. What we are doing? We are comparing the given two skew lines with the R bar equal to A bar plus TB bar, and the second skew line with the R bar equal to C bar plus SD bar. That's all children. Once if you know these two concepts, this problem is easy, and which is the one of the most important problem. Shortest distance between two skew lines, which is the most important problem. So given two skew lines, we are comparing with the R bar equal to A bar plus TB bar. Second skew line with the R bar equal to C bar plus SD bar. So here A bar is nothing but what? 6i bar plus 2j bar plus 2k bar. This is our A bar. And B bar is nothing but I bar minus 2j bar plus 2k bar. And C bar is nothing but minus 4i bar minus k bar. And D bar is nothing but 3i bar minus 2j bar minus 2k bar. Okay children, as we got A bar, B bar, C bar and D bar. Now the thing is, we need to follow the procedure. Shortest distance between two skew lines formula is A bar minus C bar. So first let us find A bar minus C bar. Okay children, as A is 6i plus 2j plus 2k minus C is minus 4i minus k. That is 6i plus 2j plus 2k minus into minus plus 4i minus into minus plus k. Right? 6i plus 4i, 10i. We have only 1j, that is 2j. 2k plus k, 3k. Children, we got A bar minus C bar. Next, let us find B bar into D bar. B bar into D bar. Okay, take I, J, K. What is B? 1 minus 2, 2. What is D? 3 minus 2, minus 2. 3 minus 2, minus 2. So I into minus into minus plus 2 to the 4. Again minus into minus plus 2 to the 4. Minus J into 1 into minus 2, minus 2. Minus 3 into 2, 6. Plus K into 1 into minus 2, minus 2, माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस, थ्री टू जा सिक्स, फोर प्लस फोर एट, एट माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस, माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस एट जे एट, सिक्स माइनस टू फोर, दैट इज इक्वल टू फोर के. ओके, सो व्हाट वी गॉट, वी बार इनटू डी बार, व्हिच इज इक्वल टू एट आई प्लस एट जे प्लस फोर के. ओके, वी फाउंड वी बार इनटू डी बार आल्सो. ओके, बट इन बिटवीन वी हैव व्हाट, वी हैव ए डॉट प्रोडक्ट, ए बार माइनस ई बार इनटू बी बार इनटू डी बार. ओके चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस फाइंड नाउ, let us find a bar minus c bar into b bar into d bar children. Okay, what is a bar minus c bar? 10i plus 2j plus 3k into b bar into d bar is 8i plus 8j plus 4k dot product. Okay, so that is 10 into 8 18, 2 into 8 16, 3 into 4, 12, 96, 98, 98 plus 10, which is equal to 108. So, what we got, which is equal to 108, a bar minus e bar into b bar into d bar. Okay, now, what is the denominator we have children? Denominator is modulus of b bar into d bar. As we got b bar into d bar is 8a plus 8j plus 4k. So what is modulus of b bar into d bar, which is equal to square root of 8 square plus 8 square plus 4 square. Nothing but 8 64 plus 64 plus 16. So 120, 130, 136, 140, 144, which is equal to what? Square root of 144. We know that square root of 144 is 12. Okay children, we got modulus of b bar into d bar is equal to how much? 12. So now shortest distance between two skew lines SD equal to, the formula is modulus of a bar minus c bar into b bar into d bar by modulus of b bar into d bar. As we got a bar minus e bar into b bar into d bar is 108 divided by b bar into d bar is how much? B bar into d bar is 12, right? 12 table, 12 1 jar, 12 9 jar. So what is the shortest distance between two skew lines children? So the shortest distance between two skew lines is 9 units. Yes children, so this is the chapter which carries 2-7 mark question, that is equal to 14 marks, which carries 14 marks. One of the most important question chapter in maths 1A. That too very easy chapter. Children, don't forget to hit subscribe button, like it and share it with your friends so that we can do many more videos. It will be very helpful for you. Thank you children.